Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Happy Friendship Day. On behalf of Friendship Day, today I want to share a small story with you. A story tells that two friends were walking through the desert. During some point of the journey, they had an argument, and one friend slapped the other one in the face. The one who got slapped was hurt, but without saying anything, wrote in the sand, "Today, my best friend slapped me in the face." And still, they kept on walking until they found an oasis where they decided to take a bath. The one who had been slapped got struck in the mire and started drowning, but the friend saved him. After he recovered from the near drowning, he wrote on a stone, "Today, my best friend saved my life." The friend who had slapped and saved his best friend asked him, "After I hurt you, you wrote it in the sand, and now you wrote it on a stone. Why?" The other friend replied, "When someone hurts us, we should write it down in sand where winds of forgiveness can erase it away. But when someone does something good for us, we must engrave it in a stone where no wind can ever erase it." So, finally, the moral of the story is, don't value the things you have in your life, but value who have in your life. Thank you so much. Happy Friendship Day. If you like this story, please give a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.